mom and daughter day. We're at the mall and we're shopping for pretty dresses. Are you excited?
Yes.
What do you have so far? Show me. On you. Hold it up on you. Beautiful. Okay, let's go find more. Dresses.
How about extra large?
Oh, that's not your size, darling. You're in a small.
Extra large.
You want the purple one?
Yeah.
It's medium.
Purple and blue.
Extra large. Small. You like this one with the belt? Look. Look at me. Do you like that one?
Yeah.
Okay, hold up. What about this pink one here? This pink twirly one. What about this pink twirly one?
That's the same thing.
Do you like it?
Not
really. Okay. You keep shopping.
Great.
You in the turquoise one?
Yeah. That's small. It's small. Since I'm so skinny.
Medium. Extra large. Large. Oh, here's a small. That's the one you like. Hold it up. Let me see it. Hold it up on you. Hold it up at your neck. Twirly. Let's see how it twirls. All right. Here you go. Give it to me. What else did you find?
This is cute.
That is cute. It's a shirt. It's not a dress. Maybe there's some over here. Let's
no,
go over here.
It's half dress, half.
Come on, let's go over here. Do you have more dresses?
Dresses are over there, just behind this strong.
Okay, come on, son.
On your arm.
Go. Little girl heaven! Look at all of these dresses. Look on this wall first. What do you like on this wall? Oh, look what you found. Ooh, do you like that one better?
$72.
Don't just look at the dress you like. Do you like that dress?
Oh my god.
Size 7. Do you like that?
Yes.
Hold it up for me. Baby, look at me. When you hold it up, hold it like that. Ooh. All right. See? Look on that wall. Do you like any of those? That is really cute. You have good taste. Find a 7. Look on the hanger. The size is in the hanger.
6X.
You might be able to fit into 6X.
I got 6X right here. Oh, 7.
They have it in pink with polka-dot bottom.
6. Let's find the 6X.
All right. Let's see if there's a 7. No, 6X. Okay, I got it. 6X might fit you, it might be too small. Ooh, they have an 8. Perfect.
8.
I got it. That's beautiful. You like that? Stuck the dresses in my arm.
7.
Found it?
What you want?
Did you look see this?
Yes, yeah. Look at this purple one.
We've already got that in 2 colors.
Oh, yeah.
But you don't have a polka dotted one.
But size 12.
There's more. Look at this one.
Okay,
I love
size?
The ruffles.
What size? 10.
Keep looking, darling.
12. 12. 16.
7. Got it. Score.
Now looking for this. 6.
8.
7.
You got it? Alright. Keep going. Keep shopping. Stop. Dresses that you adore. That one's just okay. Find ones you really like. Where are you? What are you looking at?
Have we got this one yet?
No.
5-7.
Alright. Put it on the pile. Look at these ones over here. Anything on that one?
7.
Alright. You think that's enough to try on?
Nope. 7. Okay, that's a lot. This is a lot of dresses.
Think you're going to be able to try them all on?
Yes.
How long is it going to take us?
15 minutes.
You think you can try all of these on? All of these on in 15 minutes?
Yes.
How fast can you change?
I'm very fast. Very fast.
All right, dressing room, follow me.
Can I look at the bathing suits?
Dresses first.
Okay. Next bathing suits, then shorts.
When are we doing makeup?
Then makeup.
You know the mall closes at some point tonight.
Yeah.
And we still have to do ice cream.
There's barely any people here.
We're going to be trying these on.
Okay.
This is one you like a lot?
Yes.
Let me see how it spins and twirls. Give me a shake. You love that one, huh?
Mm-hmm.
If we get it, I think we need a size 8 because you barely fit in that one. Get your glasses on to see it in the mirror.
Yeah. I like every kind of dress except the ugly ones.
This is one of my favorites. Why do you like it?
It's because it's one of my favorite color and it's sparkly. And I really wanted these kind of dresses because it looks like those are straps, but the lily is because of this.
How does it spin? You like that color?
Mm-hmm.
What are your favorite colors right now?
Blue, pink, purple.
Those are good colors.
And white.
All right, blow me a kiss. Goodbye.
Ooh, I like the spin. Only the bottom spins.
That is quite adorable. You can wear it with tights. You can wear it by itself. So, this is your favorite so far. Which do you like better, that one or this one? If you only had to pick one, which would you pick? Those are your two of your favorite colors.
Favorite? Or this one? Can we rate all these
happen? You can't decide?
Both. So these would be my favorites. Because I can't decide.
You got shiny sequin turquoise. Or
ruffles.
Pink polka dots.
With ruffles.
The blue one has ruffles too.
No, not really. Oh.
Do you like the pink one better? You do, don't you? Alright, blue goes in the no pile. We just have to find this pink polka dot Minnie Mouse one in a bigger size. That's a 6. Okay. So, if you had to pick between this one and your pink Minnie Mouse one.
$44?
If you had to pick between these two, which would you pick?
My very favorite colors.
I know, pink and purple are your top two favorite colors, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Blue is just number 3.
Both!
Alright, well, I don't even know if we can find that pink polka dot one in bigger. We'll have to check, okay? Next dress.
I do. Oh, I do.
The dress has to spin well, doesn't it?
Yes. Okay, take it off.
Let me see you. I love that dress. So pretty.
Oh, it looks like I'm bad.
It does not.
We gotta do this.
It's got the big 1950s bottom. That's how they wear the dress in the olden days. I'll get me a dress just like it. You could get a pink hat for it with black and white polka dots. That would be
I'm
so
doing,
cute.
I'm doing it. Oh, see, this is a polka dot.
Yeah.
Well, it doesn't spin, but it looks like it's spinning.
That's a tough call. Hold this other one up. Which one do you like better between those two?
Oh, I can't pick.
If you had to pick one for an Easter dress, which would you pick?
This one.
Not that one?
No.
Okay, then put that in the no pile.
Two.
But look how many favorites you have.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just four and five.
Plus the one you have on.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Only 6? At $50 each? Sorry, little girl.
Can you say it?